Well, we're here with Chris Bilkey of Track and Trail Safaris, and I'm after a fallow. It's one thing that I have not yet shot in New Zealand, and I'm really excited to find one this morning.
Well, this is a special place, honey. This is where I got mine a long time ago, and it's still good. It's a beautiful morning. It's a little windy, but it's nice and clear, and hopefully the deer will be moving, Chris.
Yeah, they should be.
Let's get down into the valleys before my fingers fall off.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
We did this nice little walk up here just to see if we could get around this corner and find something, but there's nothing really here. A couple does, a little cold buck, but nothing worth pursuing at this point. So head back and try it again.
Well, we spotted a fallow buck across the gully here.
Nice big chocolate buck.
Yep.
In a really bad place.
Well, he's about 400 from here.
You're
so.
On your own on this one, kid.
Yeah, I think we'll just try to cut the distance and shimmy down this hill. Hopefully there's not too much cattle and such in our way, but if we can close it to the 200s range, that would be lovely.
Just squeeze on the shoulder.
Okay.
Down. Good shot. Good shot, Brittany.
Good. I just can't see him now.
Yeah, he's down. I can see his antlers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whew. Let's just make sure he stays down, okay?
Well, that's a good girl.
Okay. Safety's good on, girl. But there's one in the chamber.
That's a fast reload.
You
beautiful
know.
Shot.
Thank you.
Free range fallow deer. Whew. New Zealand free range fallow deer. Congratulations.
Thank you, Chris. I've always wanted a free range fallow here. This is so amazing. Yeah. I've actually never shot a trophy fallow anywhere in the world, ever. Mm-hmm. This is my first.
Oh, congratulations.
I'm so excited.
And this is a place where your father shot his fallow deer for the Malik Award.
Yeah. Nice history there. Mm-hmm. And my very first trip to New Zealand was with Chris. I shot an amazing tar with him. And so it's kind of a nice full circle. It's my last big animal here, and we get to do it together again.
That's good.
It's really exciting.
Pleasure, Brittany.
Let's go get him.
Yeah.
Dead as a wedge. Whew. Let's just make that safe. Oh my gosh, what a gorgeous animal. Look at that. Well, Chris, this is the perfect fallow to take. I mean, not only is he a beautiful animal, and you can see he hasn't even worn these down very much, but he's an old, old fallow deer. You can see also, I mean, you can show us, but he's not getting any better.
No, he's an ideal animal to take out of the herd. He's lost a lot of condition, and in the front here, he's actually lost an eye. He's been fighting with another buck, and it's managed to put a tine through his skull and poke his eye out. So he's the right animal to take out of the herd.
Yeah, I mean, you can see by these little points here, his bones are sticking through his skin. He probably wouldn't have made this winter.
No.
He's not doing well, so this is the perfect time.
It is. The ideal animal to take out of herd. Why, he's still got nice antlers as well, so you've done well.
Yeah, and it's a nice humane death. He would only have gone downhill and probably froze from here, so this is perfect. And I'm thrilled, so thank you very much, Chris.
No, congratulations.
It's a wonderful hunt, and what a beautiful day it was meant to be.
Cool.
Beautiful.
What a great
awesome.
Shot.
Yeah, what a really great shot.
How far?
200?
Yeah.
But you get that close?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Gorgeous, isn't he?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well done.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.